4 score and 7 years ago.
Of all the fauna types,
so began the message. These are war-weary President Abraham Lincoln.
They are nowhere else in the world.
A message written on the back of an envelope.
When these
on the train on the way to dedicate a battlefield. Where men from the north and south had died.
The big boy male reds. They grow to be the biggest kangaroo species in the entire world. They're called
4 score and 7 years ago, our forefathers brought forth on this continent a new nation.
You can see the beautiful red coloration of the kangaroo on the rock.
And dedicated to the proposition that all men are created equal.
Very common
now, we are engaged in a great civil war, testing whether that nation, or any nation so conceived and so dedicated, can long endure.
They're found along the east coast of Australia.
We are met on a great battlefield of that war. We have come to dedicate a portion of that field as a final resting place for those who here gave their lives that that nation might live.
You can see the males are much bigger.
It is altogether fitting and proper.
Having a bit of a graze, this joey is too big to go back in its mother's pouch.
But in a larger sense, we cannot dedicate.
He's huge.
We cannot consecrate.
Of course, kangaroo.
We cannot hallow this ground.
The largest.
For the brave men, living and dead, who struggled here, have consecrated it far above our poor power to add or detract.
You got the black stripes, the red necks.
The world will little know us, and they will long remember what we say.
We can never forget what they did here.
Rapid transit.
It is for us, the living, rather to be dedicated here to the unfinished work
which
they fought here have thus far so nobly advanced. It is rather for us to be here dedicated to the great task remaining before us, that from these honored dead, we take increased devotion to that cause for which they gave the last full measure. That we here highly resolve that these dead shall not have died in vain,
see this little toe here?
And that this nation, under God,
sucks their thumb.
Shall have a new burden of freedom,
maybe even their tummy. They suck bits and pieces.
And that government of the people.
He's got his little face. Have a look at those ears.
By the people.
Macropods have got great hearing. They can hear much better than me. They can hear a potential predator coming.
A profound transformation
more.
Converted
a
caterpillar into this young frog.
It's got great eyes.
Took place entirely within its father's
moist. They can see during the day too. They get a bit sleepy during the day. And these swamp wallabies used to be very common throughout their area.